I'm Senator Roy Blunt. We can all share and take pride in our state's history and in the achievements of these historic Missourians.
Moses Austin was an important figure in the development and settlement of Missouri's Lead Belt. His son carried out his plans for another new territory, and Stephen became known as the Father of Texas. The capital of Austin is named for him. The State Historical Society has more stories of historic Missourians. Find them at ninenet.org/history.